Okay, so today we're going to be taking a look at this extension called Search Preview. Now, don't turn off the video if you're like, why is this not a development video? Are you going to be doing any coding? No, I'm not going to be doing any coding, but I am going to be doing a very important thing, which is research. So I've been doing a series here on research, but I want to show you some of the tools which are helping me do research faster and more efficient. And this is one of the tools which I have been using for years called Search Preview. And all it really does is that on Google, Bing, or .go, it actually adds this little website preview here. Now, it's just an image, and you might say, well, what are the benefits of having this little preview down here? Well, I can easily identify visually, because I'm a very visual person. I can easily visualize which website it is. So I can easily see, okay, that's Stack Overflow. And actually, even from the preview here, you can see if this is a good website or not. So you can be like, well, does this look good or not? Does this look good or not? And you can, you know, easily see like a preview. And this works on Bing as well. And you can see, it's very easy to identify, you know, you get to know the icon that this here is Medium. So I don't even have to look at the title. I just look at that image and it's way easier and way more visual for the eyes to see the image. And it's like a thumbnail. It's very, very important, I think. I don't know why this isn't a default feature, but I absolutely love this. And it's just a picture, you know, there's nothing dangerous about it. You can see. Just an image. And it works on all these different websites. And it's just a really simple extension. Simple, you know, install. You just press install and there you go. Now, these images look a bit scammy and stuff like that. But honestly, I've had no problems with this extension. I've been using it for like 3 years and it works really well. And because I'm a very visual person, you know, it just adds like thumbnails to Google searches or Bing searches or .go searches. And I really like it. So if you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and the subscribe button. If you want to see more of my videos, I have included 2 videos right here. And hopefully see you in the next one.